बिस्मिल्लाह रहमान रहीम। अस्सलाम वालेकुम। माय नेम इज़ अरिबा महताब एंड आई एम फ्रॉम कॉमसेट यूनिवर्सिटी इस्लामाबाद वॉक कैंपस। टुडे द टॉपिक ऑफ माय वीडियो असाइनमेंट इज़ पाकिस्तानी कल्चर एंड ट्रेडिशन। नाउ वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द डेफिनेशन ऑफ कल्चर एंड ट्रेडिशन। कल्चर इज़ डिफाइंड एज द आइडियाज, कस्टम्स एंड सोशल बिहेवियर ऑफ अ पर्टिकुलर पीपल और सोसाइटी, एंड ट्रेडिशन इज डिफाइंड एज द ट्रांसमिशन ऑफ कस्टम्स और बिलीव्स फ्रॉम जनरेशन टू जनरेशन और द फैक्ट ऑफ बीइंग पास्ड ऑन इन दिस वे। द पीपल, कस्टम्स एंड ट्रेडिशंस कॉमनली फॉलो द वन रिलीजन। इस्लाम इज प्रैक्टिस्ड बाई ऑलमोस्ट ऑल पाकिस्तानीज। द फूड कंज्यूम्स एंड सोशल एटिकेट कन्फर्म्स स्ट्रिक्टली विद इस्लामिक प्रिंसिपल एंड रूल्स। इन पाकिस्तानी कल्चर द मेल मेम्बर्स ऑफ द फैमिली हैव द की पोजिशन। इन ऑल द प्रोवेंसेज एंड एरियाज ऑफ पाकिस्तान एक्सीलेंट एंड डिस्टिंगटिव सोशल वैल्यूज आर फाउंड। रिस्पेक्ट फॉर एल्डर्स, लव फॉर द यंग एंड शोइंग रिस्पेक्ट फॉर वूमेन आर आवर वैल्यूज। In rural areas, panchayats comprised of elders of the village solve many disputes at the local level, whereas Pakistani dresses are made keeping in mind climatic and religious needs. In the rural areas of Punjab, men wear dhoti, kurta, shalwar, kameez and turban. Women wear dupatta, shalwar and kurta. In urban areas, shalwar, kameez, pant coat, sherwani and waistcoat are preferred. Whereas in Balochistan, Khyber Pakhtunkhwa and Sindh, a baggy shalwar with many fold is preferred. Women like to wear embroidered clothes. On the occasion of wedding, the bridal dresses are very beautiful. Pakistani food are very famous all over the world. In Punjab and Sindh, vegetables, pulses, meat and rice are favorites. For drinking, people prefer milk and labban, which is lassi in the Punjab. Whereas in Balochistan and Khyber Pakhtunkhwa, people eat meat, dry and fresh fruits, wheat, barley and rice. For drinking, people prefer green tea, which is kahwa. Half a century back, saji and kadai gosht were dishes limited to Khyber Pakhtunkhwa and the northern Punjab. Sports are a significant part of Pakistani culture. Traditional sports played in Pakistan are kabaddi, patangbazi and rasakashi. Kabaddi is similar to wrestling but is truly a unique sport, and quite often you have mud as your arena. Patangbazi is kite flying. This game is played and celebrated in the countryside and areas outside of town. Rasakashi involves two teams strangling and pulling a rope on their side. The team who get the rope pulled wins. This game is also called tug of war. Many fair and urses are organized in Pakistan annually. The urses of the great saints Hazrat Data Ganj Bakhsh Ali Hijweri, Hazrat Fariduddin Shakar Ganj, Hazrat Shah Rukn Alam Multani, Hazrat Bauddin Zikriya Multani, Hazrat Sarmast in Sindh, Hazrat Shah Abdul Latif Bitai in Sindh are held yearly. There are over 300 dialects and languages spoken in the country today, and each is distinctly different from the other. Some of the common languages are Urdu, English, Punjabi, Sindhi, Pashto and Balochi. Urdu and English are the mostly spoken languages in Pakistan because Urdu is the national language of Pakistan and English is the official language of Pakistan. The important buildings of Pakistan which are an attraction for tourists, such as Museum of Qaid-e-Azam, Al-Fala Building, Badshahi Mosque, Shahi Qila, Wapta House, Faisal Mosque, Mosque Mohabbat Khan and Killa of Bala Hisar, Qaid-e-Azam Residency Building and Killa of Kallat. Handicraft have great importance in Pakistan. Men and women make handicrafts. These handicrafts are much appreciated in foreign countries. The art of painting in Pakistan is very unique. It is considered as Pakistan identity. Work of art of painting and calligraphy belongings to Mughal time and modern times are displayed in Lahore Museum and Shahi Qila. Tradition of Pakistan includes religious festival, customs and wedding festival. In our own national context, the tradition of Pakistan carry a huge impact over our general population. Our local traditions present as varied as our different culture and linguistic populations. With each of our cultural groups presenting their own uniqueness and peculiarities, we find a binding force among them all. Religious festivals. The majority of the population of Pakistan are Muslim. They celebrate their different religion and social festival with fervor. These festivals include Eid al-Fitr, Eid al-Adha, Eid Milad-un-Nabi, Shab-e-Miraj and Shab-e-Barat. These festivals are an important part of our centuries-old culture. Yom-e-Ashura is observed with religious respect and dignity. Custom and traditions. Pakistani citizens behave according to specific customs and traditions on different occasions. For example, when a Muslim child is born, the azan is recited in his or her ear so that he or she realizes that due to the blessing of Allah Almighty, he or she is born into a Muslim family. Whereas, when a Muslim passes away, relatives, near and dear ones gathered at a deceased house. After namaz-e-janaza, the deceased is buried. Wedding festival. A wedding is the happiest occasion in any culture filled with joy and celebrations of a wonderful union. As a Pakistani, we know that the weddings are a vibrant, colorful and extravagant occasion typically made up of a vast number of events occurring over a few days. The wedding celebration can last on average 3 to 7 days and consist of many customs and traditions. Dholki. Pakistani weddings usually begin with a dholki. This is a pre-celebration which usually takes place 1 or 2 weeks before the main celebration. Mehndi. Before the ceremony occurs, one of the most important events for a bride is the mehndi, where the bride has intricate henna pattern drawn onto her hands and feet. Traditionally, the mehndi, known as the bride day, which is spent with her close relatives and friends. There is a music and dancing involved to create a lively atmosphere and get everyone in the mood for the forthcoming wedding. Nikah. The most important part of the wedding is the nikah, a formal ritual where the bride and groom make promises to one another. Walima. After the nikah ceremony, there is a wedding celebration called the walima. It is the final dinner organized by the groom's side once their marriage is official, and it is a celebration of the two individuals coming together. The reception is a huge celebration with many relatives and guests of both families in attendance. Following are the references from where I have taken my material. Thank you and Allah Hafiz.